Hello, I'm Archie Luxury, and welcome to 10 Things Every Man Should Have Done, Should Have Achieved by Age 35, The Rules. And number 8 is simple. Every man by the age of 35 needs to have sampled some premium scotch, some premium champagne, and some premium wines. Now, in my case, I've had the blue label. I've had green label, red label, black label, double black. And I've also gone heavily into the single malts. And I'm going to go more and more heavily as I age. But in the champagnes, I've enjoyed a few bottles of Dom Perignon. I've enjoyed one bottle of Krug. And I'm adding to it all the time. So, you know, I think it's important you sample the goodness in life. I mean, what the fuck is the point of all these wonderful things if you don't at least expose your taste buds to these wonderful things? And this is very important. You know, you've got to have a great life, and you've got to be happy, and you've got to enjoy luxury and luxury living. And, you know, just try some of these wonderful things. I'm Archie Luxury, and I hope you've enjoyed this part of the 10 Things Every Man Should Have by Age 35 series.